thing. I have to say, it's very sad. There are so many people involved. There is such a he said, she said. So after I obtained this audio from Joe Exotic in prison through his rep, because obviously the prison system is difficult. It takes days.
Can't believe you scored this interview.
Well, you know, I was actually approached about this. So I said, yeah, of course. I would love to hear what he has to say. So I wrote this guy, his rep, Dan, questions that he could read to him. And all I wanted was to hear what he thought about Don Lewis being alive. And he ended up going so much further. And it's actually heartbreaking. You can listen to the entire podcast. Mm-hmm. But Joe, he documents that he is not being treated well in prison. He was beat by 8 guards at the last prison he was at. And then he goes on to make accusations about Jeff Lowe and Lauren Lowe, his ex-partner. And people who watch the show, they know all about this. Yeah. Jeff was involved in getting Joe arrested. So Joe was sitting here saying, listen, we have tapes. We have FBI, you know, documents and footage saying that Jeff tried to frame me for setting up Carol's hit. And now Jeff sees this, right? So I wake up the next morning.
And you interview Jeff.
So yes, Jeff had reached out to me on Instagram and he said, Lauren, do you want to hear the truth now? And I'm like, okay. So I set up a Zoom with Jeff and his wife, who are very nice people, but they even made, you know, I had said to them, I feel horrible for Joe. I want to help him only because I do feel like he didn't get a fair trial based on all of these moving pieces, right? The reality show, the web show, there's so many people involved. And they were like, Lauren, with all due respect, you don't know Joe. You heard this one thing and Joe is very good at doing things
like this. And Lauren, he's complaining now about his treatment in prison. I don't know what's happening in prison, but I do know he beat the hell out of those animals on his property. We could see it in the video of it. So don't mistreat animals and then be upset that you got mistreated in prison.
Well, I think, no, I agree. You should not mistreat animals, but I also, I don't really agree. I don't agree with people be 8-on-1, right? Mm. 8 guards beat him. 8-on-1, that's hard. I mean, but again, yes, I don't condone beating animals, obviously. So just to tie things up, I went and I emailed Carol Baskin's rep because wanted to hear.
You're getting everybody involved.
I kind of feel weird being in the middle of this whole thing. It's very odd, but like I said, I do feel bad for Joe. I feel bad for Carol if she thinks her life is at risk. I feel bad for Jeff and Lauren Lowe as well because they moved to Mexico.
I got a role, but do you believe he's alive?
Don Lewis?
Yes.
Hell no. You kidding me? Sorry. Sorry to the family. He's dead and gone.
Wow. Mm. Lauren Conlon. More Cross Country after the break.